Okay, this is a bit primitive, but I took this piece of copper pipe here and I made it pretty sharp here on the end, and then I take this and I take the this is spin casting mold rubber, comes in these discs. I put it in here. It allows me to cut out the piece exactly the size I need it. And you know, it works pretty good. If I can get it to cut through both sides of the paper, that'd be even better, but as long as I got one side, that's about all I need. All right, just thought you'd like to see this. Thank you.